The question the SIMPLIFIED trial is aiming to answer is the issue of vitamin D deficiency in patients with end-stage kidney disease receiving dialysis. In the UK and in most other parts of the world, patients on dialysis receive an active form of vitamin D, and that is because we used to believe that the kidneys can't activate vitamin D. That turns out not to be the case, and so the question the trial is aiming to answer is whether inactive or natural vitamin D will improve a patient's health and lead to improved survival. Secondary outcomes that are important in the SIMPLIFIED trial include cardiovascular events, fractures, the rate of infections, and the new incidence of cancer. And all of those are things that we're looking at in the trial. SIMPLIFIED is unique in as much as it uses routinely collected data sources to collect endpoints in the trial. It is the first trial of its kind, certainly in nephrology in the United Kingdom, as there is only one face-to-face visit at the start of the trial, and then all subsequent data entry is done remotely, either through remote questionnaires or through linkage with existing data sources. The data we use for SIMPLIFIED comes from a variety of sources. Firstly, we're very lucky with doing trials in the NHS. We have a single national healthcare provider, and information about hospitalizations, for example, all go to one central place, and that's administered by NHS Digital, and we can link with those hospitalizations data sets to find out whether patients who are participants in our trial have suffered events like a heart attack or a fracture requiring hospitalization and so forth. We can also link with the UK Renal Registry, which collects information on all dialysis patients in the country, and this includes things like their diagnoses, the modality of treatment that they're on, what type of dialysis they're receiving, and then metrics such as blood pressure and some biochemical variables. The third component of data is using something called Patient View, which is a resource that is also housed by the UK Renal Registry, and that allows patients to view their own blood results from almost every kidney unit in the country. And we can link to that data set, which very excitingly means that we can get blood results from patients directly into the trial database through linkage without the patient ever having to go and see someone for a trials visit, and that's a very efficient way of doing things. It means the patient doesn't have an extra study visit, and it also means that the site doesn't have to arrange an extra study visit, so there's a resource saving and efficiency to be gained. There's also the accuracy of the data being directly transferred into the trial database, which means that there aren't problems with transcribing errors and such like. The SIMPLIFIED trial is a very exciting development. It demonstrates that we can do trials really efficiently for a very low cost. It means that we can do trials in a way that are not burdensome to patients who might have multiple morbidities. So patients like this sort of approach. And we really are in a unique position with the data sources that we have that we're able to link to across the United Kingdom because of the nature of the NHS as a national healthcare provider. And that's a very exciting development. It means that we can answer more questions, we can get there more quickly, and we can do things very efficiently.